last week a certain someone thought they could walk right into WWE Slam and just do whatever the hell they felt like. Well, I'm sorry, Raquel Diaz, regardless of who your father was and if he was the very best in this business, does that hell mean you can walk right into this place and do whatever the hell you want? The women of Slam have busted their asses to compete for that women's championship, and if she thinks she can ruin what so many have worked so hard for, she can think again. If you want to compete against the women of WWE Slam, then that's exactly what you'll do. But you play by our rules. So later tonight in our main event, Raquel Diaz will have the very opportunity to compete in this ring. If Raquel can't keep up with the women of Slam, she can sure as hell keep away. Oh, and by the way, in this main event match, Raquel will go one-on-one with our newest signing, Liv Morgan.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, this has all the makings of a beautiful match.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Momentum was not working in her favor there.
No, that was not good.
She's starting to stagger a bit.
Well, I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing. Look at her moggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Somebody say deja vu. Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
And there's another elbow drop.
Oh, man, that's got to be taking its toll. And there's an elbow drop.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Nia Jax sees it open.
She's the one applying it.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. She is really putting her stamp on this match now. This match has taken so much out of her.
Submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
There's no escaping this. Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold. God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And the pinfall gets him the win. That's an impressive victory, guys.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
You're watching WWE Live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Asbury Park, New Jersey, Lee Morgan.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide. And King and I are in the game.
Judging from the reaction of this Santa Clara crowd, I think we know who the favorite is for this one.
And her opponent, from El Paso, Texas, the Latina sensation, Rachel Diaz.
As we get ready for singles action, I'd like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
She's in trouble.
Oh, she needs help.
So much of that.
Drops the knee with a vengeance.
Oh man, both came down hard with that.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
She's on the defensive now.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. And she's toast.
Just writhing in agony.
That arm is now in an extremely compromising position. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh, look at the emotion. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Sometimes the point of the elbow is the most effective weapon of all.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
At this point, you have to wonder if doubt is starting to creep into the back of her mind.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet. No one.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Whoa!
We got a cover.
Shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did. Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Well, looks like it's the end of the road for her.
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this. And will this be it?
It may be.
Two, three. The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here's your winner, the Latina sensation, Raquel Diaz.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin it.
Uh-oh.
wants this.
Well, I don't think he wants to wait, Cole.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
We're in for a good one tonight.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
I can guarantee he's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
He's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.